Hey everybody, it's me, CM Prime, and I'm back with FNAF again. Well, I'm hoping I can beat this night and just go to the next, because we still have all the rest of them to go. That's going to be fun. Make sure my phone is off. It's off. Okay. Actually, I just need my mouse. Give me like 10 seconds to leave away. I can check for Freddy on the cameras. If I see him out there, then I'll start closing the door. Better than my counting method. I'm not talking a lot. Trying to keep up this pattern. It's like every time I open the camera, they start walking around. That. secret heaven shown up to it. And they're probably planning to attack me when I'm messing up. Which is probably gonna happen. Just got a proxy. Go away, please. Have enjoyed this episode of FNAF. I know I sure did. Finally beat Night 5. Finally! And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. But, well, hold on. That was the most stressful thing ever. I literally had to keep my mouse like this, and sometimes I go like... This game is fun, but scary and stressful.
I recommend you guys go play if you haven't already.
Well, as I said before, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Becoming contagious. I'm the type of dude that will always be ageless. I'm the type of dude that will always feel shameless. I'm the type of dude that they say is fucking heinous. Cause I'm the type of dude that you know is fucking dangerous.